Hi guys, it's a review video and today I'm going to be reviewing my Sasha Cosmetics products that I recently purchased. The first thing I'm going to review are their blushes. This is one of their blush. It's in a beautiful package and it comes with a little brush here. And they are super pigmented, very pigmented, and they can be used as an eyeshadow as well because they are so pigmented. This one is called Sensuous Glow. This is what the back looks like and it's super pigmented. So if you are applying this as a blush, you have to dip the brush like once, just pick up like a little bit and gently apply it on your face using a proper blush. This is the brush that I use to apply my blushes. It's an angled brush, also by Sasha Cosmetics. And as you can see, it's very pigmented. Very pigmented. That's what it looks like. So if you apply too much of this, it'll end up looking like a clown. So this is Sensuous Glow. And then the other one is Perfect Wendy. And this is my favorite. I've had my eyes on this for a very long time. It's also as pigmented as the other one I just showed. It also has a brush here and it's $35 each for a blush by Sasha Cosmetics Image Center. And it's also pigmented. See that deep purplish color? I could use this as an eyeshadow because it's super pigmented. So again, you just want to dip your brush in here like just a little lightly. And it picks up a lot, it does, and then you lightly dab it onto your cheeks and blend it in. Too much and you'll end up looking like a clown, you will. I'm not even seeing the brush for this one, but it also comes with a brush. So that's that. And I love them. I love anything that could double as an eyeshadow or as a blush. So these are blushes and they could double as eyeshadows, which is great. The next thing I'm going to review is their brush cleaner. I paid $35 for this as well. And it says antibacterial brush cleaner, spray cleaner on bristles of brush. Gently wipe the brush on a lint-free cloth to remove makeup, air dry the brush. What I will suggest is that you do follow the instructions and spray this spray directly onto the brush, because if you don't spray directly onto the brush, it will not work as effectively. So spray directly onto the brush instead of spraying it onto a paper towel and then swirling the brush into it. It won't work that way. You will have to spray directly onto the brush. But it is good as a cleaner between uses. Like if you're applying lip products or eyeshadows, it becomes very helpful. But I will say that this still doesn't work as effectively for me because it takes a very long time for the brush to become dry and you have to like spray it like 5 times at least to get it completely, to get the makeup completely off of the brush. The other thing I'm going to review is the LA Colors Baked Eyeshadow. And I love this. I use this almost every single day. I always use this. I love it. They are super pigmented for the price. I think I paid $20 for one. And they are baked. They are not mineral. They didn't suggest that it was mineral. They just suggested that it was baked. And I did use this on one of my looks that you saw on Facebook. This gold color here. And then there's the bronze color. And then there's like a peachy color and they are all super pigmented and frosted. That's that one here. And they look very beautiful. I will love to have a next one as a backup. And I love them. I recommend them to anyone. So go and get one of these. Actually, they are all sold out at Wonderful World because that's where I purchased it. So you'll have to go on the net or something. So I will recommend these. But you have to know how to use them because they're super pigmented, almost like an eyeshadow. And this, I would recommend this even though it's still not as effective as I would have thought because it takes a long time to dry and stuff like that. But thank you for tuning in and I will try and post these reviews on my Facebook page. Thanks, bye.